Jump off. How you feeling, though? You been to the stadium before?
Nah, I haven't.
And my first time, too.
Yeah, it's nice.
Look at the father-son moment up here. There's a father-son moment up here. What type of father-son moments y'all got going on over here? They say y'all walk the same.
He's gonna
take
a picture with his daddy at the
wrong. I know, I got you, I'll take it, bro. But you gotta do it quick. We gotta do the hug one. Can you give your dad some money?
Huh? No, he make more than me.
No money?
Nah, you need to give me some of that bread.
You just trying to test you to see if you be there for him like he's been there for you, bro. And you said, oh. He said, oh.
Hey, like Vince Young. Vince Young killed it out
there. So, Coach.
Ooh, this ain't the fast. Well, look
at this. Coach, we gotta ask you some serious questions. What would your son do to you if he was playing back in the day when he was playing?
I put my hands on that guy.
You put your hands on this guy right here?
You
wouldn't have a chance.
If you give me 2 weeks, I'll probably get him now.
Yeah, he said 2 weeks and you're not going nowhere.
His little hop step move he got, man, please.
What's his tendencies, bro? Are you gonna study for him? See, he got the up on you right now. He studied all your film for years.
They didn't have no like technique, man.
So,
and their receivers, and stuff, they weren't like as skilled as like they are now.
So you were skilled than what he faced.
You can't believe it. Y'all had no technique.
He said you had no technique. Man, that's funny.
I really don't know what a fast track is.
Oh, okay. You don't really know the difference, you know? Okay.
If you a guy like me playing on this right here, boy?
Okay, yeah. He's different.
Pick him up and put him down.
Damn, Jace almost got his head took off by the camera.
The Rose Bowl, man. This is a special place, man. This is college football history right here.
Mm-hmm.
Long way from being a high school football coach.
Yeah, for real.
Hey, you know what's amazing? See all this stuff on TV, and this stuff looks so doggone huge on TV. When you get here in person, I mean, Memorial Stadium actually looks bigger than this.
Yeah.
But it's a nice stadium.
It is.
I love it.
Are you playing tomorrow?
Huh?
Are you playing tomorrow?
I wish I was playing. The old days are long gone.
You never know.
We gotta get this W, though.
We will. Rose is playing. We're tapping in with our resident alum coach on the staff again. How do you feel, Josh? First time you ever probably got to sit in the stands. You always playing.
First time I ever sat in the stands, and first time I'm a coach in the Rose Bowl, bro. This is
that's live.
I'm just sitting up here taking it in, man. It's crazy, and it's a legendary place. So many greats have been through here, bro. And I get to coach in this, bro. Like it's my first year coaching. I get to coach here too.
When is you lit, bro?
Man,
one of the littest coaches in the nation, bro. Great. I feel good. It feels amazing out here.
We tired of it,
bro.
They want to stay in this high-ass state, bro. You paying us enough.
Nah, for real. What you got to say, Ham?